So you will see in the other videos how to use them, but I'm going to show you already what is very typical for most willows is that they are very flexible. So that's why willow is also a very easy plant when you start with ikebana, because they have, most of them, they have straight lines, but because of the flexibility, you can bend them very easy. So this is a thin branch, but even when they are thicker, they are still very bendable. So, and then you get a very nice curve, even if you started from a straight, oh, I have to look for a straight one, yeah. So this is a straight one, and this is the one when you curve them. So I'm standing aside so you can see it. The curved one I did, and I started from the straight one. So that's a very usable specific from the willow. Also, what's also very handy to know is that you can intertwine very easy with willow, because they are thin branches and they hook easily together like this. So, and that you can also see how to, there is a video about how to intertwine, so there you can also see how you can do it. But then, you know, it's also easy to do with the willow. So those are already two specific specifics about the willow you can have in, you have to keep in mind to use in your arrangement. So there are more, but those two are the most common and the most easiest one to practice with. And later on, you will see in some videos how they are used. Thank you for watching.